when I see homeless youth and homeless people, I judge them by the feeling that I get from the initial encounter.
Okay.
Because you know that some are out there to try and game you for something, okay? But the ones that are not, you know, these are the ones that they say, do you have a dollar? I'll give them a dollar. If you have a quarter, I'll give them a quarter. When I see a homeless youth out there, my words to them would always be, try to get you an education. You know, do right. Try to go the straight and narrow. Sometimes homelessness in your situation is a direct result of your own attitude. And you try to encourage them, have the right attitude. You know, there are people, there are organizations that want to help, seek out the help.